This is acrylic glazing liquid. So I'm gonna put this one on there. I'm using acrylic paint. A little bit easier to handle. This one basically makes acrylic paint wet for a while. You know what I mean? It won't completely dry on me. So it gives me a little bit of flexible hour when I feel the pain. So this is gonna be stay wet for a little bit. So it's hot edge right there. That can, you know, mix it with your finger. Okay, I'm gonna work on right here, target light. This is halftone. It's way too dark, so I'm gonna light that up. I think that's one cyan, a raw cyan, a little bit darker than yellow ochre, and white, and put a little bit of orange to it. Let me see the cheeks. Yeah, kind of. I'm gonna put a little teeny bit of green and a little more of yellow. Orange, green. Still too yellow, right? I think I'll do a little bit red in there, reddish brown. I'm gonna get rid of this sharp edges in there. See, I can mix the colors here, and then my acrylic color is gonna stay wet for a little while because I put this acrylic glazing liquid. And here, I'm gonna put a little purple in that thing. There was too much yellow in the face. Purple. See, purple is complement color of yellow. So tone the color down and put a little bit of orange to make it a little brighter. And look at me. This right here doesn't belong here because it's all light here. And that's half tone. This is dark tone here. So I'm gonna put that thing right down. It's still a little too darker. For some reason, the acrylic dries a little darker. So I'm gonna paint a little lighter, and it dries, it's gonna be just right. Can you understand what I'm talking? Can you understand? Can you put like volume all the way up so people can hear me? Oh, you do have a lot of green, huh? I'll put a little green brown in here because I see a lot of green in your place. Green here. Give me.
Yogi? Yogi?
Can you see my colors here? Okay. Can I see faces right? A little bit angles so they see color. Can you see a little better? Okay. I want to put this on right here at the table so I can see my portrait. Yeah? Can you look at me? It's still a little too dark in there. So I'm gonna go for the light white, more white. And I don't like that too much yellow in there, so I'll put red. Purple. There we go. Yeah, I like the way how skin color is like a lot of old pink to it. It's a lot of white. We'll put a darker color here. That one is a little off to it too. Tint to it, tint white to it. Not that too style. Okay, I'm gonna put some little details. Go put some little X's here. taking a break. Let me know, right? I'm gonna take a break every 20 minutes, 25, so. I'm gonna go with big brushes. I'm gonna go with the smaller brushes until I finish it. Okay, I'm gonna do the lips. Here's a look. Look at him on purple, it's your lips. Then it shows where the movie was. I have to mark, I have to take it a bit closer. Yeah, now I have to see you. Oh yeah, I put the doctor and helper in the dark, now it looks light. What time do you have to go, James? We brush this tomorrow, you know, so we need to go.
It's starting to look good, huh?
I've heard that thing before, you know. Should probably do anything else. Let me see, I'll put this one on it, I can smudge it a little bit. I don't like the oil that you just smudge, and you should be able to paint it with the brush color, you know. Dropped eyeball. You gotta put a little bit in there. See, I put like impression of lips, impression of, so I can fix it. You know what I mean? Because when you draw, it's a set, and you color it in, all the modern work, it doesn't look like you gotta do all thing. You know what I mean? You should be able to set, like, you know, trying to close it, it doesn't work, you put something else on, right? You put on there, it doesn't work. And portrait has to be keep moving. You know, keep fixing, you know. If their eyes not in there, I'm not gonna leave it in there. I'm gonna fix it right off and fix right up. You know, human beings not machine, not gonna be able to make it, measure exactly, you know, first chart. You know, so it doesn't work, you wrap it up, then again, and match it. It's like, you know, like trying close on. Put this close on, it looks like it's gonna work, but put it on, it doesn't work, then you take it off, put something else on, right? So it'll work. Okay, let me see your eyeballs. I'm gonna send to your eyeballs from there. What time do you have to go, James?
My hair is already done, so I'm good.
Mm-hmm. Good. Mm-hmm. So, how many more minutes do you have?
Half an hour.
Oh, cool. So this. So it does. Not there. Big lips, right? Eyes. Painting is more fun, right? It's more fun than poster. I used to call play with the cars all the time. My kids, little kids. They're pouting. You're having all the fun. Not me. I'm pouting. They didn't think I'm painting and I'm having fun and they're not allowed to have fun and they get upset. Because I do a lot of oils. It's toxic. I don't want another kid to use it. And then no, mommy said no. Pout. And she learns you to say. All the fun said, not me. Yeah, the pride was right here. You do have a sharp eyes. You set the eyes in there.
Is it easier for you to paint in person or in, from a picture?
Person. But in person, I gotta do it quick, you know. People doesn't like to sit a lot. I think 3 hours is about the limit. You know, 3 hours a day. But the little kids, they usually watch a movie, and then I paint them while they watch a movie. When I'm done with the portraits, they have this expression of their eyes like this, because they're watching a movie. Oh no, your person right now looks starting to look like your mom. Nothing is said right now. I mean, I still have to put all this toning around the eyes. I'm just dropping eye in there just to have a...
My eyebrows.
Just have a map. You see, eyebrows here, see. People are putting eyebrow in there. I'm going to peel all this foam in there. Right now, I'm just going to have some fun here. You see, now I feel in there, and then now I can see eyes too close. Eyes too close. And then I drop eyeballs here. See? And I drop the eyeball in there. It doesn't really work that well because I gotta peel the tone right here first before I drop the eyeball in there. Oh, the movie's not catching me. Movie's not seeing nothing. I gotta build this super dark one on the eyes first. You have shapes looks very sharp, but it's not really. It has a, you know, some kind of shape to it. Good, and then I have to do the eyes a little bit. Use a little bit. Then I'll go back, I'm going back to basic shape again. You have cool looking ears, almost like those speakers. you could pretty good at hearing like tones and pitches stuff.
Yeah, I can hear when people talk across the room.
Maybe my eyes are smaller. Maybe that's why I can focus better. You know, as people try to focus their eyes, squint their eyes. You know what I mean? All right. But he has, you got it. I'm going to do some little bit of, little bit of trying on your face so I can get the hair shape for some reason. Look at me. I'm just gonna. I know this is a doctor, but I'm drawing something real quick. shave of hair. Did you know that they put a female president in Korea? First time in history, female become a president of Korea. Do you know that? No? Yes. Yes. She win the ball. Well, I'm surprised she can speak English pretty well. You know? She's super smart. Yeah. Then I have to get the ears. Yours is a little sharper than that. Excuse me. Don't look at me.
Should we turn the video off for a little bit? Or keep it on?
I'll keep it on. You still look like you, right? Starting to, can you see? Looks like almost looks better in anger, right? Look at my ears. See, I put it up, right? I put it down. You know how this thing changes so much? Looks like all goes up and down. See, look. You know, the here to the, compared to the line of nose, look how much changes. Quite a bit, right? I think I need to go to listen. Keep your time, right? Because I'm getting a little nervous because you have to go. Let's take a breath.